These Indian summers aren't bad, are they? It's absolutely lovely. There's the Atlantic Ocean.